We're gonna start over here at our trampoline. You guys, I have some frogs over there, and I see it says, wait your turn. So when you're over there, you're gonna wait your turn. Now, we have a magic number. Does anybody know how old is Faith gonna be?
8.
She is gonna be 8 years older. Actually, she turned 8 on Thursday, so she's officially a big 8-year-old. Now, so anytime you have to hold something, like we're gonna hold our handstands, or when we're gonna jump like a number of times, guess how many times we're gonna do it? You guys are smart. That's right. We're going to do it 8 times. Go ahead, Faithy. We're going to get on there. Miss Katie, what do you think we should make Faith do?
What about 8 tuck jumps?
8 tuck jumps, Faith. Let me see it. Look at, see how Faith gets those knees up? Whoa, she's pretty high. Bring it down, sister. Now, you guys do not have to jump as high as Faith. That's a tuck. What's a straddle look like, Faith? There she goes. Holy Toledo. Very nice. And another thing that we can do is a seat drop. What's a seat drop, Faith? Very nice. Now here's the big thing. When we're keep jumping. When we're jumping, remember that freeze that I told you when you had to put your hands on your knees? Faith, freeze! Do you see how she stopped jumping? And when you're jumping on a trampoline, if you try to stop like on the ground, if you're jumping, you would make your legs go straight. But on a trampoline, you make them bent, okay? So you're gonna do 8 jumps. You're gonna count it out loud. 8 and freeze, Faith. All right, she's gonna come to number 2. Over here, we're gonna walk our feet up the wall. Do you guys got muscles? Yes, Jenna. Okay, and you can do that too, yeah.
Can you do hikes here?
We can. Just we're not gonna do any flips, any rolls, or anything on the trampoline. Those 3 jumps that we can do, you could do a tuck, a straddle, a pike, or a seat drop, okay? All right, right here, Faith, excellent. Come on down, monkey. You could tuck and roll. Oh my goodness, that was a beautiful. She's gonna hold that for 8 seconds. Did we decide what we're gonna do up here, or our backward rolls?
Forward rolls or backward rolls?
Off the top? Mm-hmm. Faithy, can you do a backward roll? Now, Faith does a bridge kick over, though. Faithy, you could do, can you show us how to do a backward roll first? A backward roll, you're just gonna lay. We don't want our head to touch.
Awesome.
Okay, so hands go here, flat hands. And she's gonna bring her toes over to the floor, push it and stretch. That is a backward roll. Now, I do know we have some girls that do come here. Can you show us what a bridge kickover is? A bridge kickover is when you do your hands by your hair, your feet by your seat. She's gonna push her bottom up and she's gonna kick it around. Go, sister, and stretch it. So that's how we start backward rolls. That's our first progression to our back walkover. So if you guys haven't got that, a backward roll is a great thing to do. Move it on, sister. Where's number 4? 4. We have a 4? Where's our 4? 4. I think we're gonna go right here. This will be our 4. So maybe your 4 is to do a jumping jack. Now, Faith, we can jump off here. Our thing is that we wanna do is we wanna stick. Stick those feet. Can you just show me jump off? Give me a straddle jump and stick it. Oh, well, that was a straight jump. But we can do a regular jump off. So if you guys would like to try, I'd be more than happy to try and spot you through cartwheels. Can you show me a power round off, Faith? But my new guys, I will happy to help you show you how to jump those feet down. Now Faith's gonna do a round off here. Feet down, hands up, very good. We're gonna walk over to my balance beam, number 6. We're gonna it's a 9, Faith says. Faithy, turn it around. All right, chasse, sister. All right, a chasse, my friends, is a step and chasse, step and chase, step and chase, step and chase. Faith's gonna come over here, she's gonna do a punch. Now a punch in gymnastics is not like this. A punch in gymnastics is 2 feet, and she's gonna punch off, and whoa, we don't have, she's gonna just punch right off into my bear mat. Stick it, stretch it, and you could chasse here, and we're gonna jump back to our waiting area. What do you guys think? Easy?
Yeah.
Let's get in line, let's get busy. Miss Katie's gonna start the music. All right, go, 8 jumps, Faith, 8 jumps, 8 jumps, and we'll get this thing going.